The fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we... Come on. It'll hold. There. That's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name.
Wait, it's not safe!
No!
Stay there! Come on! Give me your hand!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me! God damn it! Why is everyone dying on me? This is just too much. I just don't get it. This is happening again. Shit.
Visited them all.
Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. You're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining forms. Furthermore, I can show that you entrust the man to house the house. My daughters and I will live
together. Ugly, I
want to
see. He's
awake! Shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Oh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Gag, gag, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
oh, keep glory! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight!
Don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you.
Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for winning. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready. No way! Ten.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice.
Thank you.
Freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Oh, good. I was just thinking. I've prepared a special present for you. Oh, my. It won't fit in your bag. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Unfortunately, it looks like you lack the space for that. You'll be slaughtering things in droves. Till next we meet.
Be here. Thank you.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother. Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Budima! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
What are you doing?
String you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take it alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Thank you. Cassandra caused all this mess. Red blood. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man!
What? My body! It's breaking!
I won't forgive you, you bastard!
Shall I give you the tour? Thank you.
the hell?